Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello students, good morning. How are you today? Are you okay? I hope so. Are you happy today? I hope so. This is Mr. Kodir saying, welcome to my English teaching video. Baik anak-anak, pada kesempatan pembelajaran kali ini, Ustaz akan memberikan contoh kalian untuk melakukan sebuah presentasi mengenai kegiatan rutin kalian. Are you ready to learn? Okay. My name is Abdul Kadir. I'm a student of MI Murni Sunan Derajat Lamongan. Today, I would like to make a presentation with the title My Daily Activities. I wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning. I make my bed, I take my bath and brush my teeth, and subuh prayer. And then I comb my hair, I get dressed, eat breakfast, put on shoes and go to school. In the afternoon, I have lunch, zuhur prayer, and then do homework and play football. In the evening, I do asar, maghrib, and isya prayer, study, and go to sleep. That's all my daily activities, friend. Thanks for your nice attention. The last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Baik anak-anak, itulah tadi contoh dari presentasi kegiatan kalian dari bangun tidur sampai tidur lagi. For the task, please make your daily activities video. Good studying and good luck for you. Let's close our lesson today by reciting doa kafaratul majlis together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. That's all from me. Thanks for your nice attention. The last I say, see you on next videos. Bye bye and assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.